Good morning, dear beloved. The Bible says to everything there is a season and a time to every purpose under the heaven. Could it be that what you're getting frustrated with or for? Could it be that the time hasn't yet arrived? Because there is something I know, that when the time of a thing shows up and with God on your side, nothing can stop it from happening. Therefore, dear child of God, I want to encourage you today. Hold fast again. Do not get depressed, frustrated, or confused because you feel your prayers are not being answered. Maybe the time is not yet here. And the next question you would want to ask me is, how would I know the time? How do I know the time? It takes me back to our regular talk. Have a relationship with the Father. You might not hear an audible voice, you might not see smoke or fire, but somehow when the time of a thing comes, he puts the desire in your heart so strong. The Bible speaks about the ants. They don't know the calendars, but they know when season comes. The other animals, the bears, the ones that hibernate, they do not see calendars, but they know the time when winter shows up. So God has placed in every of his creature an understanding of time that is not connected to calendars. So when your time comes, you would know. So don't get frustrated. All you need is a connection to the Father. To everything, there is a season and a time to every purpose under the earth. That is Ecclesiastes 3 verse number 1. My name is Obi Raphael. I would love to speak to you another day. But listen, believe God, trust Him. You have a great and a pleasant day. In Jesus' name, bye for now.